Welcome to the International Process Plant's video of our 10-megawatt landfill methane gas-fired power generating station. This power generation facility has been assigned to our stock number 210983. This plant is a unique generating station designed to burn methane gas from landfills or other sources, or gas with similar qualities, and it is capable of burning natural gas. It is a late model plant, erected in 1998, and in excellent condition. IPP has complete documentation on this facility, including all manuals and drawings, inspection and overhaul reports, and operational data reports. The four major pieces of equipment in this generator set are the boiler, turbine, generator, and condenser. All accessory equipment, along with a complete control room, including motor starters, is also available. The Deltac steam boiler is rated for 125,000 pounds per hour at 725 pounds per square inch. It has 16,189 square feet of heating surface and was recently retubed. It has a cone dual fuel burner with both fuel systems mounted on a common rack. This boiler also has an economizer, draft fan, and flue gas fan. We have completed a recent inspection of the internals of this boiler and tubes and have a full report of its excellent condition. This report was performed by an independent third party. The steam turbine is manufactured by Terry and is a multi-stage rated for 101,000 pounds per hour at 600 pounds per square inch. Major components of the turbine are a Woodward electronic governor, a TAC TNA 500 gear reducer, and a 600-gallon lube oil system with DC backup. The TAC gear drive unit is rated for 6,200 RPMs in and 1,800 RPMs out. It has a service factor rating of 1.3. The generator is manufactured by Ideal. It is a 10,200 kilowatt type SAB horizontal four-pole brushless synchronous generator. This generator is WYE connected and is rated for 60 hertz, three-phase, and 4,160 volts. It has an 0.85 power factor. This generator is capable of being wired to the other generator sets. The condensing is handled by a Graham 7,809 square foot shell and tube condensing heat exchanger. This condenser has a carbon steel shell and Admiralty brass tubes. It is rated for 86 million BTUs per hour. This equipment is handled by a central control room manufactured by Custom Industrial Controls and features monitoring devices by such brand names as Panalarm, Foxborough, Bentley Nevada, General Electric, and Basler Electric. Motor starting systems are handled by Siemens and are integrated into the control room for ease of operations. Some of the accessory equipment included with this plant are pumps for condensate and hot wells by Lane, and feed water pumps by KSB and Halberg. A complete gas compression skid by Hoffman Blower is available, along with water treatment systems including tanks, reverse osmosis, and softening units. For more detailed information on this facility, please contact IPP in the USA at 609-586-8004 and ask for Patty Buckman or Sanjeev Rege. Patty or Sanjeev may also be contacted by visiting our website at www.ippe.com.